So this is Exmoor. No. Yeah. Yes. Exmoor. Thank you. Exmouth. Exmouth. The mouth of Exmoor. And that's a hedge. That's the front views. Oh, the sun's coming out just for us, James.
Isn't it lovely?
Isn't it lovely? Oh, it's so lovely. It's so picturesque.
Postcard. Oh. See, I swear in Greece has to edit that.
I have to cut it out. God, it's so annoying. Oh, stop. I'm going to leave that in now. Because they are just terms. Oh, look, some sheepies. Oh, hello, sheepies. Have you lambed yet? No lambs. No lambies. It's lambing season. It's just started. So, oh, there's a few little lambies over there in that field. Oh, my God. If we see some lambs, we're stopping, James. Freaking lambs. Oh, it's so pretty. It's pretty, 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 pretty. Do that one, pretty song. You're supposed to say yes, James.
Oh, yes.
Very good.
It's a pretty
song. So that's it. Where are we heading today, James?
We're heading to Heddons Valley.
Heddons Valley.
Which is basically a valley.
Naming information. So look at these tiny little
towns. It's a giant hill. It's a giant hill, or like a giant valley.
Yes.
But right down the middle of it, basically, because there's a beach on the one side of the hill and a valley on the other side. And basically, millennia, it's carved a giant little river through it.
A giant little river?
Well,
is it giant
it
or
river,
is it little?
And now it's a stream, but it's basically carved a giant V.
Valley.
They're called valleys because they're
V-shaped valleys. Yes. I'm really excited to see it. We're going to go for a nice walk. There's an amazing pub. I'm hungry now.
It's all right. It's a stressful morning.
It's been a bit stressful. It's okay, though. It's all going to be fine.
And everyone does come to this place. This is like excellent driving country.
Yeah.
Wonderfully driving, winding roads.
Yes, I'll show you now in a minute. In the shop. By damage I mean bought some cute little bags with sheep's on. Yay! So we're gonna have a little look. This is fancy. James, this is fancy. Yes. Taking me to a fancy place.
It's very new.
Very cute. So it's run by the National Trust, which is heritage protection in the UK. And that's where we walk up. Cool. So we are on the road, we're on the coast path. It's a pretty bridge on this case. Sorry, my case is getting a bit battered. And it's lovely. So is this the way? Yeah, to Heddons Mouth. Okay, so we don't cross that bridge. We're not allowed any motorized scooters. I think you can see why. Very pretty. This is where the magic happens. James, you can't just stop singing the theme tune. It's lovely, James. It's really nice. Ooh, look at that. This is the seaside. I'm not very holding this very steady because the ground is not very stable. National Trust, come on. It was pretty much paved the whole way here.
This is gorgeous.
Oh, kiln.
An old kiln?
Yeah.
For ceramics.
Well, bread.
Bread, oh. Kilns are for ceramics, ovens are for bread. James.
And the hunters would come into the valley.
Oh yeah?
Into hunting, in Hunter
yes.
Valley.
Yes.
I suppose it was just called Valley back then.
Until the Hunter's Game.
This is one of the little articles.
Aww.
1600s. Something ridiculous. I'm making all this up.
You are making
it. Is roughly
no,
right.
This is exactly the way it is.
It is roughly right. I can't remember exactly. But a very, very, very long time ago. Before America existed, anyway.
Good.
When we used to track for these places. Before the National Trust came and paved it.
Yeah. It took care of it. There's no this wild walking in England. Everything's organised properly.
And they put fences up to stop you
and
being
fences.
Silly. No silliness.
No silliness allowed. Let's go to top to get the good view. Oh, the sea.
When the tide's out, you can actually go like all the way around.
Really?
Yeah. And that's where it feeds, isn't it?
Oh, wow. Can't go up beyond the fence. Got to be serious now. That's pretty. Pretty impressive, James. Well done. So this is technically Exmoor, right?
Exmouth.
Oh, Exmouth. Is this the River Ex? Well, if this is Exmouth,
maybe.
It's the mouth of the Ex. No? Oh, look, a little house. A house in. Irish for small house. In case anybody was wondering.
Right, Grace. Grace, I've got good news and bad news.
Huh?
I've got good news and bad news.
Why?
The good news is...
Yes?
I forgot to press record, so no one saw your terrible attempts to try to skip stones.
You mean my amazing attempts at skipping all the stones?
The good news is...
Yeah?
No one knows that you only managed to get two skips, so...
That's a lie. Dirty, rotten lie.
I assure you, she was...
I am talented.
Yeah. I'm
recording. Many talents.
I'm recording now, though, so, you know.
It's good. It's nice.
Missed all the...
You missed all the excitement.
Yeah.
Do you know what? It's probably better.
They didn't see it.
Because everyone would be, like, really embarrassed about their own skipping skills.
Yeah.
Because they would see mine and would have been like, God, one day I'll be as good as Grace. Not everyone could be as talented as me, guys. It's just a lot of hard work went into this every day. You know, in the bath, throwing stuff into the bath. Just hard work. It pays off in the end.
Yep.
James.
Hi.
After a hard walk,
yeah.
Gonna have a nice Coke. And the sun is out. And it is deliciously lovely. And I'm twisting my back here a little bit to give you this shot. It's worth it, isn't it? No problem, guys. So we're just driving back, and I don't know if you can see these little ghosts in the distance, but there's some sheepies right here. Apparently out there is the ocean. I disbelieve. I had to stop the car. Have a look at the little sheepies. Little sheepy faces. See how close they'll let me get. They're walking away. I'm not surprised I'm disturbing them. So we're in Exmoor at the moment. There's some sheepies down there. I wonder what type of sheep they are. Hello, sheep. Hello. People of the world, did you know that this little town in North Devon,
village,
Laura, you can talk if you want.
Okay.
It's okay. Well, apparently it's called, what's it called? Swimbridge,
yes.
And it is the birthplace of the Jack Russell dog, correct?
We think so.
I'm going to go bold and claim it.
So we'll just swing round.
That's a pretty little.
Yes, I have friends who've been married there.
Oh, that must have been so sweet. Yeah. The first terrier, Reverend Jack Russell.
Actually, do you know what? There might be some information in the pub. Do you want to have a quick peek?
Yes. Is that a Jack Russell right there?
No.
Oh my god. Oh.
No. Quick.
Look at that. Did you know this? Fascinating. That's a van right there, dirty van. Just what one needs. This is Parson Jack Russell and his little doggy dog as well. I think this is just the cutesy pub. Oh, this whole building burnt down earlier on. It was a beautiful building.
Oldest hotel in England,
it burnt down. It's so sad. This is Exeter Cathedral, everybody. Ooh, tea on the green, anybody? This is the cathedral. Oh my god. That's horrendous. It is insane. We had breakfast in front there one morning. Have a look at the cathedral. I remember hearing about it when I was in England, when I was in Australia.
Hello.
Hi. This is Exeter Cathedral. Very classic Gothic architecture. Yeah. It's very nice. So this town is where I worked for 2.5 years. So is my old stomping ground. Thought we'd show you around. We're here for a day just doing a bit of shopping and a bit of sorting out and going in to see my old job, my old workmates. And we just thought we'd pop into the cathedral and have a little look-see. Would you like to see? It's quite pretty inside. I don't know if they'll let us in. We'll see if we can get in here. Yeah, so they still charge fortune. So I showed you the inside. That one's gone. Look, they're making a Lego thing. What's happening? Oh. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Exeter City. This little shop. I went to try and find a shop that was here and it had closed down, and then I find this place and it's incredible. Let's have a look around.
just stopped in at my old work and it was really awesome to see everybody. It made me all homesick, work, family, friends sick. I was just like, oh, everyone is so wonderful. I miss them. Just cross the road, it's unsafe. Yeah, but so we're gonna head back up to Barnstable now. Oh, thank you, Royal Devon and Exeter, for being so cool. And it's funny because it's tricky stopping and seeing people sometimes. But people are really awesome, it's not really hard. I couldn't see everybody because I was literally only dropping in spur of the moment style. And I need to find where Jane is. Hopefully he's stuck behind the lights. James, where are we?
We are Lynton and Lynmouth, top of the top.
James, you need to talk to the camera instead of all the way over there. There's nobody over there.
No, I'm talking to Lynton.
Are you talking to Lynton?
Yeah.
But where are we going, James?
We're going to the shops and church.
Oh, God, I wonder where that is, James. I wonder where it is. Oh, look. Shops and church. That way. All right, then. Excellent signposting. But isn't it so cute? So cute, it makes you want to vomit.
So good, so cute.
So on the Google I saw this and I don't know if this is open or I don't know if this is real. I don't know if anything if this is real. But this is John Arbin Textiles. It might be open or it might be, yeah, it's closed. I think they've just come back from Edinburgh. Oh my God. They've just come back from Edinburgh. And they're a little bit mad.
Whoopsie.
So we're in Lynton, or Lynmouth. I don't even know which one it is anymore. And John Arbin is here, but unfortunately they've just come back from Edinburgh and they're not open today because they're kind of a bit all over the shop, I think. But definitely coming back here because this is where they are. Oh my goodness. Now there are people in the shop and I don't want to freak them out. But I wonder if I just threw money at them. Would they open it for me? Probably not. Okay, so.
This is the Victorian Railway. The railway, Lynton Railway. So you see the little cart at the top there. So there's one at the bottom as well, and that big green thing underneath it, that fills with water.
Oh.
Well, the one down the bottom drains, and then the weight, because that one's heavier than that one gets pushed down and everyone gets pushed back up.
What?
Those crazy Victorians. And that little middle bit of the bridge that it passed, you go, hello. We're going to try and knife the other driver or something.
Do you think they have like a... some sort of strange rivalry?
I hope so.
The up guys and the down guys, or the left one and the right one.
Yep. We'll have a little ride on that in a bit.
Yay!
Right,
God, it's so high up! I'm excited, but we're first, we've got to see some goats.
Do you?
bit, you know, wild and real hardcore. Down the public footpath to Lynn, which is the mouth of the river Lynn, I assume. In should really make more sense, but sometimes it really doesn't. Yeah, so I'm just going to be... Oh, this path. Let's see. It's pretty grey. Still very impressive though. So we walked all the way down, took us ages. But it was okay because it's down. Down is my favourite direction. When my knees aren't giving me a jip. This is Lynmouth. This is the River Lynn, I guess. And this is the little village of Lynmouth. So there's tons on the top. 14th century tea room. And this sky is just dark red when I shot. Rude. Ha 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 ha.